Hi guys, and welcome to new Wolfenstein the New Order gameplay. So here we are about to start the last mission of this game. So without further ado, let's watch this video and we will go from there.
It's agony to dream like this. Wake up to reality. Sometimes, truly, it's good to remember what you're fighting for.
It's time.
From what we know of Deathshead's compound, prisoners are kept on the lower levels, close to the experimental labs.
Our timing needs to be perfect.
We have the nuclear...
That old bitch.
Come in deep.
She got that armor for herself. She could give that to me. I would be invincible.
Dive again before the U-boat gets gubbed up, after which we'll pull back to a safe distance.
When you're inside, get down to the lower levels. Free the prisoners. We send in his helicopter. Once everyone is safely in the air, we prime the nuclear warheads, fire the atomic bombs, level the whole site.
Bibo Benno, no more Deathshead.
Be safe out there.
Don't fuck this up, you magnificent cunt.
Rexor!
What do I need to do now? Am I going underwater? Yes, I do.
Careful as you make your way to the cannon there. You're heading in fast and the currents are bound to be strong.
Come on, I'm gonna go this slowly. What the fuck?
Right, Blazkowicz, arming the cannon.
That's a big gun.
200 meters.
So what do I need to shoot now? Can't see shit. That's fucked up. So we are back where we started. Okay, now we have full arsenal. There's just one thing that's missing here, and that is, I have no idea what. That's a third for that big gun, I think. Watch or no. Okay, let's get to it. God, I love those rockets. Okay, that was the last one, I think. the fuck? I think I may need to use this for him. Come on, hey, charge. How did this guy get through that door? That just doesn't make any sense. Unless they actually built him inside here. Okay guys, I'm gonna stop here. Thanks all for watching. Feel free to comment to the video, rate it up, subscribe, follow me on my social media. Links are in the description below. Also check out my new MMO channel. It would mean much to me. And yeah, I will see you next time when we continue on with this mission. And until then, I wish you all happy gaming.